Phyllison, what's going on?
What?
We're going outside and I'm very excited. I can throw in a pit today and I can run on an actual track and not hurt my ankles.
Yes!
It's a good day.
Today is a good day and we're gonna go outside and it's gonna be so good.
It's 40 degrees and just summer in Michigan.
Hi guys, we're going out to the track and JB's...
It's like a 20 feet, not 20 feet, that's...
Have you ever drove out this way, out to the track?
I haven't, I'm actually feeling like I got VIP right now.
Yeah, that's how I feel. I'm just so excited, I'm so excited to come outside today.
I don't know how you guys got over...
Do we have a speaker?
No.
Oh my gosh. Last time I was there, I had to climb up there and help with those
up there. Sit on a bench, we'll pretend like it's first day.
I was just gonna say that, it's like there. I'm just thinking about how I hope runner wastes 20 minutes of practice because I don't want to run. Like some days, I'm just like, I don't want to do practice. And then I get runner to talk.
And I walk in here last minute, I'm always like last, and he's like, whoa, finally.
My name is Coach Jamie, and welcome to your first day of indoor outdoor track.
Woo!
Just so you know how hard we work, we're probably going to start with like a 6 mile warm up.
Perfect.
I'm kidding.
It's for the video.
Yeah. 6 mile warm up and then 47 stadium steps. Probably 6 hours of hurdle drills.
Perfect.
And then when we're all good and tired, we're going to high jump.
Awesome. All of us. On the pits that are up there?
Right there, we're going to do it up there.
4 mile cool down, easy. Jump up there.
7 minute pace.
Yep. Look, we're twinning with our sweatshirts.
We all good?
Yes.
Yeah, we're good.
Good.
Let's get the 6 miles going.
Okay.
SZA?
Noah Kahan was robbed. I'll say it.
Who was robbed?
Noah Kahan. I'm a Noah Kahan fan.
Yes! Lana was robbed.
I know! Lana was robbed.
Yes, for real. SZA. Decided to come over here and check on you.
Oh, I'm doing good. I'm getting excited. I'm a little nervous.
Yeah.
The pit is disgusting, though. Like, what happened to it? It's grown. It's never like that. And I don't know if it's all back there. I don't know if we got mold. Like, what is that?
I don't know.
I hope they rake it.
Yeah, repeat that.
Don't warm up, you hurt yourself.
Okay.
So start with your power drills.
Yes. All right, I'll be back later. We're back on the track. Back on track. Actually sounds good. Today is Wednesday, I think February 7th or 8th. Oh, my watch is still going. Anyway, today's a pretty chill day of practice. We have Caitlin running some sort of warm-up and stuff like that. As you can see. This is very zoomed in. And then the other three are right behind with their workout for today. I think I'm gonna hit hurdles and then Cadence is gonna do some more high jump today, is what it sounds like. But yeah. Hi, senior.
I gotta tie my shoes.
Yeah, literally how I feel right now.
Can we just take a nap in here? Wait, we should shut the door and then have him like come in.
I can possibly.
Wait.
It's gonna be dark. Oh. Holy.
And just fall, just like take a nap.
Grandma is sleeping.
So I'm gonna tell you a little story.
Dang it.
Funny.
my vlog. They're doing hurdles over here, and JB is explaining how when you're tall, it's okay to be scrunched together because it makes you go faster, which is very interesting because I didn't know that. So now we're gonna watch them go. Look at them, super speedy. Look at them go. Wow. Very good job. So I am just here stretching because I really hurt my quad last year and I don't want that to happen again. So I've just been trying to stretch it out because last year, I think it was because I didn't stretch enough. So
it degrees out. It is very nice. Very warm. And here we go. I'm going to have to move my thing back. She's getting her blocks. She's ready to go. Julia, your feet are really close. Anyways, just enjoying my beautiful day up here, sitting here stretching and watching them go. It's very fun. I miss being out here. Track, actually, I have liked track way more freshman year than I did in eighth grade. It was kind of terrible because the coaches, it's like I couldn't. We didn't really do much because there were so many people. But here is like my team only had like 12, I think, last year. So we each got very much individual time to work on our specific skills, which is very helpful. Here's, that's it for my portion. Bye-bye, vlog.